main concerns with long distance travel is the distance. South African standards allow that animals can be transported for 18 hours. But because we animals come from our neighboring countries, that's already in excess of 18 hours. So time duration is a big problem. And then unsuitability of transit vehicles. So vehicles that don't have non-slip flooring or are not adapted to transport that species of animal, or stocking densities is also an issue. In many cases, animals get trampled and they're denied water for a lengthy period. And of course, the accumulation of feces and urine on board trucks make the floor very slippery. It's difficult for animals once they are loaded onto a truck to be offloaded. And that because the trucks are actually under veterinary seal in terms of animals that have to reach their destination in terms of quarantine. So ideally, larger feedlots have designed quarantine stations to reduce the animals' distance in being traveled. So in other words, they set up satellite feedlots closest to the border so that when animals enter South Africa, they can be offloaded there immediately, kept for a few days, and then loaded back again and then transported to their end destination.